Yeah, don't go running around randomly.
Are you sure it's not gonna be a firing squad?
I didn't put that there.
Oh. Pretty sure.
Good.
User left your Taylor, you're here.
Pretty sure. Fuck, I know. I worried me for a second.
Harrow.
Why does my internet have to do this today? I'm so upset.
Because it's.
Same.
No, don't steal my things. Alpha.
Rejoining. Yeah, okay, cool.
Wait till you two guys get in here and get slotted up.
Are we still in the map screen or are we actually
Yes, we are. I'm waiting for two guys to get in here and slot up so they don't get stuck in Eternal Hill.
Yeah, I'm still coming in. Okay, cool, awesome. It's just okay. Daily, Secundo, Hatchy, and Bomb.
What do you need?
What about me?
Error.
I thought I blew myself.
Just died. As he spawned in.
Viper's unconscious.
Viper had a heart attack. You oughta know by now.
Oh my god, alright.
He's really fucked up.
Alright, hey, get your
One Mike 6 Romeo, requesting.
Huge.
Arsenal crates over here, boys.
You are.
Alright.
You are just so far.
Mike.
If you do not know what team you are assigned to, stand by the medical crate once you get your loadout.
To get Viper?
Stand in a special spot so you can inspect my outfit.
How long
do you think this app is gonna last? About an hour and a half, 2 hours.
Okay, so how many rounds do you think I should bring with my machine gun?
Bring 800 rounds.
Which one? 42,
chat.
Give me
arrow. Anything.
Any specific gun that I should grab? 240 Bravo and 249.
Hey.
I think we find the M249.
Where you going?
Just these guys are just insurgents, so you don't have to pierce armor.
Hey, hold still.
And join your group. Are you?
Oh god, are we all joining one big group?
I've been able to carry like up to 100 mags for it by myself.
Viper's flying through the air for me.
I got three on me.
Rain's good at a 75th helmet.
Join my group, Vincent.
Good spawn, good spawn. Good spawn, Chromia Rage, exit 0.
I'm hold. You all join the same group,
yeah? My group? No!
Fuck!
Your second squad. I am...
Where are you?
Go to 40.2. Pallet, go to 40.2. Okay. Radio.
Alright, 30.1.
Yeah, that's awesome for you. It just didn't get added because it was last night. Yeah.
Cups, 40.2.
Yeah.
I really want to turn on my view.
Grab a night stalker and like...
40.2.
Also, it's gonna be outside the wire, okay?
It's always our radio.
Loud.
Radio check 30.1.
Yeah, check. Thanks, Bump.
Guys,
not on that channel yet.
Join
on
the Viper
when he comes.
Hey,
second.
First and second there squad, go ahead and separate out so you guys can talk without having to
go, Jacobs.
Do crazy shit. Okay, we got a big base here. There's plenty of space.
I hear that reload sounds awesome.
Daily.
Okay. It's a weird message.
They're gonna brief you.
Do you want the multi roll or ground suppression?
Bravo one, Romeo, range check.
Multi-roll is placed.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Carlson.
Yes, what?
Come here,
Jimmy. I'm in Arsenal.
We have a Charlie here.
Okay.
Good right. 1-6 Romeo, radio check 7-0.
Leave me Charlie on 7-0.
I'll be right back.
Alright.
You shouldn't be on
7-0. Let me check on these guys and see.
You're gonna be... You're someone else.
Ghost 6, yes.
It's Ghost 1.
No, not you.
Ghost 1-6 Romeo, radio check 7-0.
Got you, Lima Charlie, good. Or Lima Romeo.
Ghost 2-6 Romeo, radio check 7-0.
Not in yet.
It's not in yet, Secundo.
You can buy some wrinkles you have.
Roger, you on 30?
8.
Vincent's on Ghost 1, yeah.
Sure if I'm gonna have two teams, so. Let's see what happens.
Hey Lee.
Yes.
So you've only got four guys in your whole squad right now, or is it just
Hey Tucker, can you reload that rifle again?
We're outside the wire.
That makes me happy.
South.
Oh. Yes.
Got two rockets for your AT. User
entered your channel. Alright.
Me,
you want me to carry a rocket? I've got 70 pounds.
To get me,
I'm carrying all of his.
Ready to go. Copy, stand by. Just moving the Apache inside the wire. Meet me at the black box.
I have someone carry two explosive charges. I'm sorry.
Menez, go Jordan.
I'm gonna carry the charges.
First squad.
I'll carry one if you can carry one.
Go with second squad.
Yes,
User joined the first
yeah, access them. Break the explosive charge.
Where do you want us to go, chill?
Yeah,
do
have the I give it in.
Your BCGs, VTEC.
Enjoy my group.
Thank you.
Squad is going to our second squad is going to
give you guys a quick rundown of the situation. So listen up.
Gotcha.
Basically, Marines were an armored Marine division was going to compound to attack it. A raid it, get intel, etc.
Go steal Romeo. I'll figure it out from there.
Anyways, our mission is, they ran into some trouble, so we gotta go out there and save them. First squad, we're going to depart from FOB Tennessee, which is where we're at right now. We're gonna be inserting on a UH-60, it's gonna be a very quick insert, make sure you press eject when you hear the pilot tell you to. Don't press get out, because we need to get out fast. Then we're gonna move to KT-1 at 030-038, that should be marked on your map. From there, we'll maneuver south to reinforce the Marine Raider Regiment. We're going to attack and secure compounds west of the 033 Easting. That will be...
Confirm, first squad's going to Cumar, second squad's going to Harold. Rush.
Yeah, that'll be basically pretty much everything on the west or east side of the river there. Once we complete that, once we secure that area, we're going to hold, west of the river, then we're going to hold the west side of the objective White Castle until second squad, retrogrades. Once they do, we will be extracting. Alright, questions?
This is just relevant to ejecting. It's not V once, it's V twice, right?
V, yes.
Troll V?
No.
No, just V. Double tap V.
That's what I thought.
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to be responsible for pretty much everything on the west side of the river about we get on the actual objective.
That's good. You need anything refreshed?
Hey, what radio frequency is for a squad, huh?
Well, it depends on if you're an Alpha or Bravo team, and we need Jordan to tell us what that is. Jordan!
Yeah, I'm not exactly sure. I was thinking about maybe splitting you guys up, but don't really have a team leader for the second team.
Just marking up.
Do you have your rockets and everything ready?
We're all set. We got, I think, 3 AT as a daily. Because I got 2 Brother for you.
I've got 2.
You got 1 to 2.
Got it.
Okay.
I've got two, I've got three total.
How heavy are you?
I have two auto riflemen.
So Roger, all the way heavy. Requesting you mark up.
Go ahead and drop one.
Secondary IP positions that you would feel comfortable with.
I can carry one for you, I got room.
Yeah, but I'm already carrying two for him.
Well, you only need, like, three total.
I will most likely station you off to my north-northwest. Over.
Well, that's assuming we don't miss.
Really feel confident. Should I run the M203 on mine, or should I change that out?
No, you're fine.
Let's go six. Right.
I forgot red.
You guys on bird here in about the next 5 minutes.
We certainly have enough people to go two teams.
Yeah, I'm thinking let's do that. But I wanted to have probably... I was thinking Daly as team lead, but he's running rocket. Maybe B-Tech, you want to be team lead?
I guess.
Alright, so let's see. It'll be Rhodey, Daly, Cease, and Vincent. And then B-Tech, Ledford, Jimenez.
Boxes, come on.
Go blue. V-Tech, Jimenez, and Ledford.
Maws, and two
extra. Yeah, I'm rolling V-Tech, right?
Get it out of his back.
Yeah, what are you running, Jimenez? 203?
Switch to a normal rifle.
I got a 203.
You don't need it.
What about you, Ledford? Just rifleman? Or Saul? Okay, and you're running assault too, V-Tech?
Yeah.
Alright, so that's gonna be. Blue's gonna be my heavy team.
Yeah, grab one.
You in there have to set your ultimate one, channel at 30.
Devices.
You can hear Joe.
I already got that. What explosive am I taking?
What? You're talking to everybody in blue team,
Rhodey? One round out of his
explosive
backpack
charge.
And
now
special charge.
30.1.
30.1.
Did you see a snowball? It was a soccer ball I kicked. Oh, my bad.
Yeah, no me and Joe were playing soccer earlier.
No kick my soccer.
Can you transfer a letter to me for
You don't
yeah, Mary, did you grab
if
the,
you're on blue, get on 3.2.
Just grab extra bandages.
Just grab one explosive charge and an M57 firing device.
Tucker, besides that,
on 3.2 if you're on my team.
One second, I can't hear you.
The channel.
And one explosive charge. Make sure it's not satchel.
Should be channel 5.
What was that?
5.7.
Frequency 30.2.
Radio check 30.2.
Vibe, quick question.
There it is.
Lima Charlie.
Okay. So we are on. We only have one channel, right?
Other you guys do.
Just my Grenadiers. Just one.
Check on 30.2.
Vincent. And you have one on VTEC's team. Oh.
Vincent, you're not running Grenadier, are you?
Copy.
He is.
Currently, I don't have a 203 on this.
Oh,
you want me to get it?
I need a
yes, please.
Right there. Okay. I just thought I'd
you guys. I want you to grab one green flare each.
And, green flare?
Yeah, Vipe.
Alright.
Quick question, is Bravo carrying the charges for Salt
Squad? What type of green flare?
I think everybody should have one C4 charge.
Oh, okay.
Okay. What's the difference between a 203 and a 203S?
Green flares and IR strobes.
It's me.
It means super big explosive.
Kim lights and IR strobes.
The other one is super.
I know they sold me green.
Super big explosive.
I don't really know. Guys, be sure you have lasers on your guns as well.
Fire grenades. Yeah.
It's going to be dark for about 45 minutes or an hour, so make sure you guys get nods.
And NVGs.
Fire
grenades and lasers and NVGs.
Cease radio check. I gotcha.
Alright, radio check on 30.2.
Lima Charlie.
What do you want me to pack in here?
I'm going to put you in both.
Who said that, Vincent?
Green. One green flare.
Cool. Zach, how many rounds do you have?
One green.
You need them orders.
So, one green flare and 40 millimeters, I imagine.
Okay, 800. Yeah, 40 millimeters, probably about 15 of them or so.
Team got it.
Should I go grab more?
I just stay under.
We're talking about machine guns.
Try to stay under 75 pounds.
Oh, yeah. Well, would you recommend that I grab more AC rounds?
Tucker, you're
no,
also...
No, probably be fine.
I'm carrying a rocket for Daly.
Two.
Cool.
Oh, no, you only need one. How many do you have?
As long as Daily doesn't miss.
Can't carry your own rocket.
What's my weight?
I've got three. One, two other rockets.
Three.
In the tube.
You can go to your A settings and change the tube.
No. Six, this is two.
Load it.
You grab it.
Yeah, load it. Rizzy put one.
I think we're all set.
Roger six, what's your
level? Alright, radio check channel 30.
I'm over here by the helicopters right now.
What's our radio? Charlie on channel 30, over.
40.1.
Roger.
Yeah, me VTEC.
Hey,
A bandages and three orphans.
Alright, when you guys are ready, let's line up on this bird.
2 minutes, guys.
Where is the bird?
Let me find out which one it is.
Somebody,
go check.
Just load up on the bird when you're ready.
Good check.
Six Romeo, this is Ghost One.
I think I'm all set.
Where are you at, Vibe? There you are. What's up?
Which bird is our bird?
Tucker, Roger. You're in charge.
Alright, front bird's our bird.
On, like, somewhere along the east side of the river.
Line up on the right side of the bird.
You guys dropped off and deployed. When are they RTB? They're going to be in an Apache, so
if we find out,
you're going to relay that information directly to you.
Grab Apache here if you want.
Did you say the right bird?
Move to
the front bird.
South.
Front bird.
Yeah.
Line up on the right side.
The QRF is somewhere.
A few birds, by the way.
I'll check mine.
QRF is somewhere just here on the east side of the river within the objective.
I dropped on the second bird, not this one, I'm running the one behind.
Want to clear these buildings on the east side of the river. Looking for the
objective. Clear them out.
My god, that rotor blade, dude.
So low.
Jesus.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Jump.
Well, I kinda do need a haircut, so. Your head.
Thanks, do I have?
I got, pretty much. Nine mags in total.
One mag.
Around at the bird.
Ace to show you on the bottom right, but now it doesn't.
Piloting this.
Stalker 16 Romeo.
Let's have extra 556, right?
Roger, go ahead and board.
I have 10 rounds. I have 9 mags.
Are we
for
clear? Are we clear?
Yep.
Alright, boarding.
Just one, you're clear to board.
Stalker 4, comms check 80.
3.
Hey, Vibe.
Check, go ahead and spool.
4. Alpha's on board.
Hey, how that gun spot?
Thank you.
disconnected.
Roger.
He timed out. I'll get him back out.
Sucker 2, as soon as that dipshit pack is mounted, you're clear to lift. Over.
Stalker 1, lift it. Nose left.
User joined your channel.
Alright, when we get out of the bird, just...
Sucker 2, clear to lift.
Take 3 steps, hit the turn.
Rally up, headed out east side.
Disregard that path here.
Awesome, right. That's formation, 10 meter space.
Alright, guys, we're gonna follow him.
Possible contacts on my right.
User disconnected from your channel.
Going to have to stop recording. I'm getting like 15 FPS.
30. This is sort of hard to play.
What's up as we near this compound?
Got a vehicle to my front.
Roger, we're going left.
Technical with a gun. Technical with a gun. 12 o'clock. My
cover. Getting cover. A technical with a gun up here, Jordan. Was it?
It was right around this corner, bearing, I'd say about...
Yeah, there it is. Yeah. Holding, awaiting further instruction. It's over our path. How far away is it?
Around the corner and get out my rangefinder. Hold on.
We got a friendly AT behind us.
It was a cameraman or something.
Daily, take a shot on it with your AT.
257
meters. 257
meters.
Where's AT rifleman is going to engage.
Yeah, bear.
In the corner.
Station.
Oh, I see it. Clear left, back blast.
Got rockets.
This guy. Oh, it's a Marine with an AT-4.
You said it's 300.
Boss.
257.
357.
257.
257. All right. Is my back blast clear?
Back blast area secure.
All right, fire. I'm high. Firing.
Hit it.
Just a second. Let me look.
There, got it.
Yep, infantry's out.
High low. Roger. I don't see anybody else. We're going push up, alright?
You wanna pass me with my rocket in my backpack?
We will at the next stop.
Alright.
Where was he?
There was one infantry moving on the right over here, so keep an eye out. There he is, by the truck. To the truck to the front.
Get him?
No, he's moving left.
Alright, set up on
he's
this
got
bridge.
A, he's got engaged. A pistol. He's got a pistol.
We're holding right here. Contacts in front of us, southeast.
You want us on the line?
Yeah, line formation. Let's open up on him. Free to engage.
Looking. There he is. Got him.
Coming up.
Good shot, guys.
I'm gonna move more people and try to cover him.
Loading.
See no further contacts. Will you go ahead and get your rocket out of my bag?
Roger that.
Have a rocket for you too.
Target, target by the truck. Target by the red truck.
Your right side of the truck. Moved in front of it.
He's in the bushes now.
Just a second.
Yeah, technical.
Alright, good.
Hey Jordan, you want us to move up?
We've got another contact over there. He's moving from the northeast to the southwest.
And bearing about 125.
Yeah, I want you to take care of contacts, but yeah, I want you to get on that bridge as soon as possible.
It's a bit obscured by trees.
Yeah.
Wants to go there now?
Yeah.
Alright, let's
if
move
can,
out.
I mean, it'd be clear.
Hang on, Visa, there's a technical right there. There's nobody in it.
It's but disabled. What's our formation, Rody?
In a line.
Line.
Are we going to go over to the far side, Jordan? And Bravo's going to be on this side, or what? Jordan? Roger.
Alright, let's find a defendable position here. We're going to hold this bridge.
I believe I do. Over.
The friendlies over there? To our left?
Friendlies.
He's to our left? Where?
Yeah, they're moving in front of us now.
I'll kill them. Oh, hold on. No. Wait.
That's friendlies. I see you.
Those are friendlies. Yeah, friendlies. Your friendlies. A negative, I don't have entrenching to load. Oh, okay. Let's Let's get, go to the, south side with, Cease over there.
Roger.
Frame rate is absolutely terrible.
That's weird. I'm getting 30, I think. 29.
Stops recording.
There needs to be a setting. He needs to put the settings menu in here.
Stops recording and I'm still getting 15 FPS.
When we are done with this mission, I'll talk to Jordan about putting the settings script in here. So I bet you'd get good frames if you could turn the grass off. Those compounds on our left already clear?
No. I would assume that they are not.
There's another technical, but there's only two technicals I can see from right here.
Jordan, can you hear me over there?
Barely.
More friendlies crossing.
What you got, Rudy?
Oh, I was just wondering if you're on yelling or not, or if you could hear me. I'm getting like 15 FPS, so I don't know how effective I'm going to be.
Yeah, that's alright. So am I.
Alright. Let you know that.
Let's go ahead and head back on the west side, and I'm going to start clearing out these compounds.
Roger. Hey, man, let's do it.
Just keep an eye on them.
What's going on with my buttons?
I'm bragging, I'm pretty good shot.
Alright, big tech. Yeah.
Communicating with the...
To the south.
What's up over here?
There's in the technical.
Communicating with the Marines.
Friendly.
Yeah. They're running about 165
yards somewhere on that armor marker.
Might be able to take down
somewhere along the coast of that river.
Well, there goes Ruddy.
I'll tell you.
I can get one for sure, I'm confident.
Got something for 033 and 034. And you got 210
We're going to start moving up.
ISR 036, 036.
User in the talking to the right of us?
Hmm?
Alright, Ruddy.
Disconnected.
We're gonna head to that one compound, number one with the yellow marker.
Roadie disconnected.
Fart.
Yeah, his game crashed.
Who's the next in line for him?
Compound
you are
two has guaranteed contact.
Who do I got Vincent and Cease.
Yeah.
Alright. What's our order then?
We're gonna start heading over to that compound number one, the yellow marker number one.
Yellow marker number one.
Yeah, we're gonna clear out that and then go to two.
Roger. I got a possible antenna over there to my left.
You're the antenna to the southwest.
Yeah, it looks like a big antenna. Out in the distance by that first compound.
Move up a little bit, VTech, and we can scout it out if you want to stay here.
Alright, so we're clearing, one, and you guys are clearing what?
Oh yeah, you're right, gotcha.
Well, we're all gonna move to one. I'm just gonna have you guys on point.
Roger,
so.
We're on point. Okay.
And move whenever you're ready.
Alright guys, let's get a wedge. Moving up. It's heading out south-southwest.
We're traveling Overwatch, V-Tech, so... Just stay like okay. 50 meters behind him.
Behind them?
Behind Alpha, yeah.
Alright, guys.
Alright, let's go.
Let's do it. Keep your eyes open in the woods here.
You coming out to clear this compound here?
Yeah, we're gonna stack up on this wall.
Roger.
Entrance on the side here.
Which side? Which side?
Back. It was back. There's an entrance on the north side.
Okay.
The one you wanna go to?
Well, we're gonna let them cover that. We're gonna go down this wall.
Alright, I'll go around to the southeast and probably go around to the northwest.
Alright, watch ourselves on that left side there. Be advised, our side's all clear.
Are you guys clear outside?
Outside's all clear.
Hey, Daly?
Yeah.
You're on channel 30.
Oh yeah, I'm on 30.1, hold on.
Bravo's already in the compound, they're clearing it out. Just go ahead and hold security on the northwest side right here on the corner.
Alright guys, northwest security. Switch to my radio. 1 second.
Bravo. Once you're done clearing out this compound, go ahead back to the exit to the north.
User entered your channel.
All right, I'm on 30, and we're holding security.
Roger that. Gonna be heading to the compound 2 next.
Roger that. Alright guys, we're gonna be moving to the next compound. It is to our south, I believe. If I can find my marker. Yeah, it's east.
Your drawings, compound's clear.
Alright, Alpha's
Roger on that. We're getting ready to move to compound 2. So just falling behind Alpha.
Go ahead and move it back into a wedge.
Roger.
Shifting southeast. Got two plumes of smoke on my right. Watch that building to our left at the three story.
Is there a confirmed contact up on the roof and down too? Mm-hmm. Oh, we got an entrance over here.
Alright, we're stacked.
Yeah, six.
Stack up.
One. We're going into compound number 2 on the map.
Yep. Ready?
Just cleared out compound number 1 over.
We cleared a breach.
User joined your channel.
You cleared a breach.
Heading right,
on you.
Roger that.
Alright, watch the your crossfire here. We got friendlies on our right.
There.
That's clear.
Is there a friendly on that technical?
Stacking.
I think so.
Breaching going left.
Is there a friendly on that technical?
Left clear?
Jordan, I was watching them, they were using the technicals before, so they possibly are.
Building's
yeah,
clear.
That's a friendly on the technical, Jordan.
Okay, Roger.
That scared me too, but
compound's clear.
Alright, once you guys get done, we're gonna check on these Marines. I'm waiting on Ghost 6 to give us a location.
Alright.
go ahead and hold, get security out here on the stone wall and hold security 360.
Roger that.
And get up on that southeast side.
A6.
I think we should pull it out here.
You have, location on those marines yet?
Vision.
Okay, Raj.
360.
User in your channel, time.
I'm just gonna send the whole squad out because we only have 3-on-3, so. Alright, Raj.
Jesus.
Holy. We're moving to the Bravo 3-1 marker to the west in the field.
It spooked me a little bit.
Traveling overwatch, Alpha's on point.
Alright, Alpha, we are on the move heading west. Roger. Let's move into a column as we go. Vincent, let's go.
Vincent. Your team's moving.
Yes, team.
See, Vincent, let's go.
I'm right here, Bailey.
Watch that technical on our left, or that dish come out on the rooftop.
Roger.
Get that wedge.
We got a dish come on top of the building over here to our south.
I got something.
What are you doing?
We're moving to the Bravo 3 marker.
Okay.
Go ahead and switch the formation. Give me echelon left. I don't think we're going to take any contacts on the right. There's Marines over there. Better have both of you guys on my left.
Yes, we're expecting to see friendly Marines at the left side.
Yep, keep your eyes out. I got a Marine on the rock over here that's friendly. Be advised, friendly Marines are taking positions on the rocks to the west. AK fire on the left.
User joined your channel.
Guys, see the truck yet?
Ghost one, reach location over.
Hey, it's over this hill.
Right now we're at grid 027035.
That I'm on route.
We're heading to the Bravo 3-1 marker.
Copy.
Be advised, Alpha has eyes on 3 friendly vehicles.
Are they shooting at somebody?
Not these guys. Alright, take up positions at the vehicles. Get yourself some cover. Marines are green.
They don't seem too talkative.
And this pull security.
Roger.
Roger that. We're heading to compound 3 now. Alright, Alpha Bravo, we're going to compound 3. Traveling overwatch, Alpha's on point.
Solid copy. Alright, Alpha. We're swapping it. We're heading back east. Give me a wedge.
Okay,
taking a lot of fire.
Yeah, watch those buildings to our front. Any you guys see any entrances on the way in here?
Negative, I don't see any on the west side.
Yeah, I think we gotta go far right.
And I think I see a doorway over there.
On the right?
User in your channel. Directly in front of
us. Hey, yeah, I'll probably check those cars on the
100 degrees,
northeast side. Apparently there might be some enemy infantry scattered in that.
Watch those cars, guys. There's enemy by the cars. One just went down.
Yeah, I saw one guy get dropped.
Alpha, go ahead and clear out those cars before you go into the compound.
Solid copy. Alright, Alpha, we gotta clear the cars. Keep your guns up. We got no cover between here and there. Oh shit, we're moving into the fucking cornfield.
That's always fun.
Alright, line formation, bring it up. Give me 10 meters on my spread. I got the middle. Whoever's on my left has the left side of the cars, you got the right side of the cars.
Rudy, be advised, we're heading back to compound 3.
Alright, clear it. One down.
User entered all clear? Channel.
Cars clear. Are all clear. Moving to the compound. Alright guys, let's go around the back.
Alright, probably go around the other side. Down the side of the wall, to the south.
Yeah, we'll get the back.
Roger.
Good job clearing those guys. Watch our somebody watch our left flank.
Wink.
Farmer?
There's six.
Alright, moving.
Alright, Roger. Go ahead, dude.
Got a vehicle on the left. Watch that, guys. Looks like technical. Can't tell if it's armed. No gun, no gun. Alpha's breaching the compound. Stack?
Roger that.
Going right.
Yeah, apparently there's only one way in and out of this compound.
Looks like there's a little alley.
Let's move up to the buildings.
I hate these compounds.
Alright.
Alright.
Back up on this back door here.
Go ahead and help him.
One guy out on security.
Keep you company.
Alright, I'll stay out.
Alright, dog. Loading. Ready?
No,
reaching.
Challenge. Quiet.
Bottom floor. It's clear. Oh, moving upstairs.
Quiet. I wrote the off.
Going slow. Slow pace. Slow pace. Second floor looks clear. Check the balcony. I'm gonna cover the stairs.
Balcony's clear.
Roger, moving up.
Yeah, pretty much.
Clear here. Let's check the balcony.
Yep.
Funny thing.
Hey, Raghead.
Move it.
The rooftop.
He still has a hold of his gun.
Rooftop's clear, we checked it on the way in.
Check out.
All the way down.
Yeah, go up there.
Two friendlies exiting building.
Alright, go ahead.
What the hell is this?
Question.
Got somebody committed suicide
Alpha,
here.
Rhodey is back. He's gonna take team leader back.
He stuck himself to the roof, the ceiling, I should say.
Let's clear those far right compounds.
Abdul Latif Anwari.
Oh, Rhodey's back. Regroup.
Keep
right
doing
here.
What you're doing, man. Keep doing what you're doing.
Clear these far right buildings.
And go down.
One per building.
Roger.
First building clear.
Second building clear.
Third building clear.
Alright, all buildings clear. Rhodey, you're the actual.
Alright.
Compound secure, over. Roger that. We're gonna be heading to compound 4 next. Roger. Looks like the only entrance is to the south.
Should we be on 30.9?
So have Bravo go east and Alpha go west.
Daily signing off this comm.
Right.
Want us to go west?
Radio check 30.1.
And then away from the
Hey, Charlie.
I see what you're saying, never mind. Roger.
Hey, watch out. One, you got guys on your tops, reference your maps.
Right.
The sun's dropping.
Is it right here?
This truck looks awfully suspicious.
It does.
Oh crap, this is the countdown, isn't it?
Alpha, go break off and go to the north and head around that way. And Bravo, you clear out this little compound here.
I think the only way to go north is we have to actually leave this compound.
Rhodey, are you on 30?
We're in a compound. Alright, yeah. No, sorry, I'm out of it.
Yeah. You on 30, Rhodey?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Didn't realize where we were.
He's dead down.
You got it.
Clear. Nobody in here.
Got you, buddy.
Alright, come
this
on.
Yeah. Right.
Hey,
Bob.
Hey!
The potential officer is still there.
Is there anything in this truck?
There's two, isn't it?
Stacks. Ready?
I got a radio antenna over there.
Yep.
Go, okay, going right.
Moving.
It's an it's empty farmhouse.
It's empty.
To go around. Empty. You have to go around this way over here.
Yeah.
Three.
Get
about
it.
Four buildings.
Get in.
Oh yeah, we can.
They need two-man teams.
I don't have
daily.
A two-man team.
Yeah, stick with
mine.
Daily, then.
You ready, Rhodey?
Ready, C's. Behind you.
Alright, we're moving.
Roger. User in your channel timed
out. It's clear.
Alright, stack it up. Ready?
I'm going
you.
Up.
You.
Breaching. Right's clear.
Putting the back in
steps.
Up is clear.
Clear.
Going up.
Secure.
We got one door here.
I could open the door if it is.
Ladder.
All clear.
Alright.
Roger.
Ladder or you need to take the fire?
Thing down.
We're fine,
check
right?
It, I'll poke my head up.
I'm like coming out.
No one's up there.
got these little tiny mini houses over here. Little mini houses.
Feeling secure. The blown up
starters. We're taking the shots over this wall over here. Nick, you see that window right there.
But you already went in.
Alright, Roger.
Yep. I'm already in.
Okay. That's what I'm thinking. He's like, you see that bush right in front of us, right?
You in a different stance or something? You keep doing like a dance move every time you stop.
There's a window right there.
Oh, I am.
Inside of that window.
What's heavy right?
It's clear.
Hi, sorry. Send it.
I have a 230.
Roger.
It's like we're all clear.
Reaching. That's all clear, right?
Four, do not fire! Whoa, somebody's mad at me. What, I'm not four.
This compound's secure.
Oh, I am four! No, wait, I'm five. Vincent, you're four. Don't fire.
I never shot my weapon.
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, those sound close.
Yeah.
User joined your channel. One is south of top copy. This area has been secured. What's your further instructions? Copy. I see it. We're in route.
Alright, let's go. We're going to hold security in a building.
Alright. Who in the south?
Roger. Oh, here, let me get in the back.
Should be it. This is where he wants us.
Alright.
Go for Al. Roger. Clear it out, right, and then we're going to leave, actually. On the left.
Kondo, they've got POWs. They may need to be ahead. Go ahead and be secure. Extracted.
Alright, compound 5 is our next place. Where the heck is that? There it is. Alright.
I saw someone on the roof on that building to the south. Was that friendly or was that hostile?
That was outgoing. That was friendly shooting a bit. Entered
your channel. Roger.
That's what we're heading at right now. I saw someone on the roof.
Alright, we'll check it out.
We'll find out.
What is that?
Don't know.
Is that friendly?
I don't think.
It sounds like a gun going off in a building. Maybe it was. It sounded weird.
You want a 2-man on the building on the left, 2-man on this one right here.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, we got the left.
Roger.
Get out, silly.
He sees.
Where's the entrance?
With Vincent. Vincent's with you.
Vincent,
you
don't find Vincent, come here.
Am I on you, I guess?
Alright, you got the boy,
right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Clear left.
Sure.
That nook.
One up.
Alright, right behind you.
Sure.
At steps, open right up the balcony. The steps, right behind you, right behind
Hostiles
you.
Styles down. Alright, we're clear. Don't shoot at us.
Alright.
He sounds like it was there. Bang out. Yeah, it's
just
my
head. Oh. We're already getting
it. That's a.
Jesus Christ,
that guy could have killed us. Just shot that guy up on the roof.
Damn.
Another one. Oh, I hear another guy.
Scanning.
I know, I heard him too.
Two coming out. Two
yeah,
coming out,
we only had some thermals.
Let's go down. Check this little barn here.
Alright,
whatever it is.
Right behind you.
Sorry.
It's clear. Coming out.
Hey, Rody, was I right about the guy on the roof?
Yeah, there was like four of them or five of them up there. Alright, we got friendlies over there. I think that's everything for compound five then, right? Yeah, it's three buildings.
Yeah.
You can go check if you want.
Roger, give me a tip.
Okay.
Including yourselves and the POW.
Going to nine next.
Roger.
Hang on for Bravo.
Oh, okay.
Bravo, are you done cleaning these buildings?
Yes.
Yes, it's going to be a safe.
Alright, let's get.
Alright, Roger, we're going to head to compound
stay
nine next.
Stay on station at this time. 11 including POWs? Over.
Yeah, they're in denying now.
So go ahead and cross right here.
The 6, send it.
Alright.
There was a bridge right over there.
I was just gonna say, Roger. I think I saw a bridge up when I was up there.
Yeah, bridge to our left.
Yeah.
Don't worry guys, we're Navy SEALs.
I joined the army, I don't know how to swim.
No, my panties
it's
are wet.
They cross.
It's good to get wet every once in a while.
Alright, you guys ready to swim?
Hey guys, there's a bridge! Oh, okay, too late.
We don't need no stinking bridges.
Let's move left.
Mm-hmm.
It's confirmed that when you
we're gonna go on the left side of this.
I think the only way in this compound is through that house.
If we're going in through here, I think all of us are. Yeah, all of us are.
Better have it on full auto.
Foxtrot that house.
Alright, everybody ready?
Ready.
Alright, we're gonna breach after the flashbang.
Pull.
Moving left.
Marine Raiders. There's a reason Rangers
are stairs.
I got a guy that's going through the roof here again. He's hung himself.
Right clear.
Ready for your
moving upstairs. Moving upstairs.
On your six.
I guess we'll just sit outside, Ledford.
Got hey, a balcony
are
here.
Those Hescos?
Yep. Reaching
over
in 3, 2,
the,
1. Oh no.
50.
Oh goodness.
Target, behind the
car. Yeah, a disco. Whoa, what happened there?
Alright. Coming out.
What the hell was that?
Coming out.
Yeah, I shot the dude behind the car.
Going out.
Here's hey, another one.
Anybody hit?
Go inside the compound.
It's closed, yeah, we're still busy.
Oh my god, it's an explosion.
Okay, shot him. I shot the guy behind the barrel.
I'm injured.
If you're injured, stay
you're
back,
injured?
Otherwise keep moving.
I think I am. No, I'm not.
Well, Rick, keep
there's a guy behind the barrels.
Yeah, yeah, I actually shot the barrels off,
pain.
My bad.
My screen was
I killed him.
How is that?
Ultra, where'd you see
Alpha, go ahead and get in that compound as soon as you can.
Alright, you guys all green? Zeus, how you doing?
I'm good.
I'm good, sir. Daily?
I think I'm good.
Roger.
Are you guys up?
I
take
responsibility for
actually killing
this guy.
That's
my
right.
Bad.
Shit happened.
I'll shot through him through that window
one
right there.
So you said it wasn't just you.
Oh, that was my bad. Okay. I almost shot you.
Well, you made a mess.
Stay on security, guys. But... Don't have us all together.
Karam was his name, and getting blown up was his game.
That guy took bullets and exploding barrels. He's bad.
Yeah.
Can you take your guys? There was a radio tower looking thing I saw. Looks like a compound 8. Can you take your guys and go ahead and clear that too?
Hey, this looks like
eight.
Another barrel right here. Be careful.
Yeah, compound 8. I don't know where. I just saw a radio tower sticking
oh,
up to our
blew
north.
Off.
I just wanted to.
Alright, we're gonna go to 7 first and then 8.
User. No.
Okay.
Oh, you, all right. Scundo.
I have a problem.
You,
we're heading Scundo, compound
you
7.
You scared me.
Alright, everybody. We're leaving this place. Back out the way we came.
The building?
No.
Oh, I guarantee.
My God.
You, okay, I know what that was. I bet you it was that data transfer that Ghost 2 already took care of, but we'll go ahead and recheck it anyway.
Going into building 7.
That's a
7.
2, this is 6. Once
formation?
We have dealt with the officer and intel,
stay in a column.
Hit me an OZ to get you out with Ghost.
Contacts up on the rooftop across the way, bearing 60 cages.
Everybody green? I'm green. Get to the compound wall.
VTech, you see that building to the right, bearing 60?
Yeah.
It's like we can breach from the east side.
The roof, oh, I see one. Alright, that might be coming.
Hey,
Nickel with no gunner.
Roger that, Apex.
And we got a door. Roger. Guys ready?
Yep.
Two up. Alright, going.
Bravo.
I'm going up.
Send it.
One's on the roof, we're clear.
I want you guys to go ahead and head over to building 8, at compound 8, and check that antenna.
Secure.
Alright. Copy that.
I'm coming out. Our team has explosive charges.
I might, Jordan.
I do.
Do any of you guys have explosives?
I have a lot of grenades.
You guys?
I have a lot of 203, but I don't know if I can take something out.
Copy.
Alright, let's head out here and head to compound 8.
I don't think so. Roger.
Correction, Alpha, head to compound 10.
Compound 10, okay. Compound 10 is this way. Let's go to the east side. It looks like we can get in there.
Bravo, is that BTR destroyed?
Okay, I was mistaken. Is there even a way to get in this place?
Yeah, right there.
Oh, okay. Moving left.
User in your channel timed out.
Roger that.
Pushing this hole outside.
Got your back.
User entered your channel.
Right behind you, Daily.
You're in this building. There's sandbags in here.
Alright, Vincent, on your 6.
Holding outside.
Moving. Moving left.
Going right.
Clear.
Right's
it's
clear.
Not what I'm used to.
I'm
intel.
Where are all these plants?
My favorite thing is big army units.
Got a couple barrels and compound 11 that have like toxic symbols on
I'm confused.
None of you are injured, right?
Jordan?
What's up?
Roger that.
What's up, Vincent?
Oh, negative. Compound 10, over.
There's intel in there, but it says the laptop has a failsafe if unplugged, download data instead.
I already got that intel, don't worry about that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm used to big army. We're getting into firefights all the time.
I am too.
Hey, we hit an IED and we're like, everybody dismount. We just all start shooting in our
engine. Alright, who's got explosive charges?
I've got one.
I placed one like right here underneath this antenna.
If I ever make a mission, it's gonna be like that, trust me.
Well, I got a $20 Steam card, and I don't know what to buy.
You should get it for me. Do you have Apex?
For 20 bucks?
No.
You should
pay for it. And then place another one over here on this laptop.
How much is it?
I think it's almost 30.
It's 27.
God damn it. You don't have to, I've got one. Timed
out. I mean, if you have
like a firing
10 bucks you can spare. Because I think when it comes out, we're going to use it, but I'm not sure.
It's really? Got some pretty cool weapons in it.
Mm-hmm.
She said the clacker. User entered your channel.
And especially, it's also really cool that it's going to be vanilla. And you don't need mods.
Go up to it and interact with it, and then you set it to
We'll have new AKs.
I wonder if that's going to work the same way as it does with all the other DLCs. Or you get to, you can see the weapons in the vehicles, but you can't use the weapons for the vehicles.
Yeah, everything will be like that, except for the map right itself. You have to actually buy it.
Yeah, I'm ready to go ahead and plant it, and then you can hook it to his clacker.
Are you in
the right by the laptop in that hallway.
There's a laptop?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a laptop.
Yeah, but they already
got
the data out.
You're seeing, I haven't been told what we're doing, so if it turns out the team needs to be left behind, it's probably gonna be us.
Yeah,
it's
missed it.
You're just setting charges.
I thought we were supposed to be looking for the Marines and possible POWs.
Well, we already found the Marines that were not killed. I don't know about the POWs.
The POWs were extracted already.
And we're gonna start
the
mission.
Awesome.
So
compound 11.
What are we still
doing? We didn't do anything.
Heck is that?
Due east.
Killed one person.
VTech, I think me and you.
There it is.
Yeah, we shot like two people.
I killed one person. Right.
Are you on
shot our own guys.
Six, this is one. Less than.
Oh,
one
I was yawning.
Alright, guys, compound 11, here we go.
Alright, let's go over to compound 11.
Alright.
Compound 11, we're Oscar Mike to the east.
Did you throw something?
That's an accidental flash.
What the?
What the hell was that?
I meant to
I'm blind right now.
You accidentally threw a
flash. Up.
Right, set your grenade key to 2x G so you don't accidentally throw a grenade. Started going to compound 11.
You lost your grenade privileges.
Got like white rim around me.
Vincent, you ready to go?
I said go to 11.
Some morphine, I'm in pain.
Vincent, there
you
are.
Yeah, I was asking if I should blow up the thing.
I'll let you know.
Roger.
I'm gonna need my nods soon.
Me too. It's awesome on right now, screw it.
At least you didn't get flashed with the long.
Once we get into compound 11, we'll blow that insurance charge up.
Copy.
Why?
Alien Cease, check out that building in the north. To your left.
On it.
Wait here a second.
I'm going in.
Sure.
What the fuck is that?
Clear. Another barrel, maybe?
Oh, we've got a man down. One, this
User
is,
entered your
six
channel.
One. Be advised, we got
stay on security, they've got me in down back there.
Landmines.
I'm looking east, check north and west.
Hey, any of you guys got morphine?
Yeah, I do, Vincent, here. I'll patch you up.
Right by these, user entered your channel. 11, just on the outside of that.
Right, is that better?
All good.
Alright, let's push on objective.
Friendly's inside. Friendly's inside.
Security actually out here outside.
Bruce, come on.
Let's get two men watching north and two men watching south.
I got the north.
North.
Is anybody on the team of CLS?
Negative. We have to see the rest of our team.
Can we just drag him to the bird or carry him over?
Say again.
User in your channel timed out. Sorry, wrong channel.
Roger.
I got the other one.
Let's know when we're clear to set that intel over. Hey, you can fire in the hole if you want. Fire in the hole, Vincent.
Fire in the hole, fire in the hole, fire in the hole.
Negative, hold on a bit for me.
Hold on.
How's he doing?
I'm up.
Being collapsed back inside, we don't have to be sitting out here in the open.
It's getting us calm.
We're gone.
Roger.
Stand by.
Daily, we headed back inside if you want.
Yes.
Yes. Roger.
Yeah, I probably would have.
Getting carried away.
Two, Romeo.
I don't know if that was
your That's a weird looking icon coming up.
Roger, how many packs do you have?
Turtles in two different directions.
That's a good cop.
LT?
Quack or Secondo. Whatever.
Who passed out? Oh, Jordan was still carrying a guy, that's right.
We got hit. We hit something.
Oh my god, VTAC, dude, how are you still alive?
Right, call him in Secondo.
I don't know.
Ledford, how are you alive?
Jordan, are you all your guys up and ready to go?
Three for one.
Stalker, Romeo, question extraction, OC right. Sierra, previous LC,
so mark by smoke, okay. Right
alright, when this bird comes in, you guys get on the bird as quick as possible.
Roger.
I'm gonna ride in the back, not in the gunner's seat.
You guys are staring at a wall, right?
Around a wall.
Oh, there's a wall right here for me.
Is it a complete letter. Wall? Like, it's a busted up one for me.
It's a complete wall for me.
I am. There's like
is there
holes
a hole
in...
right here?
Yeah, I see a hole.
I don't. I just see a big wall right here.
These are some holes are in
daily.
That's funny.
Here's our bird.
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm in pain.
Hashtag rip frames.
Your frames glitch out when
let's go! Load up, load up, load up.
Oh.
Load up.
Get
the ramp.
Get in the bird.
Dead. Go.
Load up. Load up.
Go. Go. Dead.
Alpha's on board. Over.
Once I get on, I'll be all on.
Nope.
Okay. Alpha's on.
Got that. Go.
Rip that guy.
You're gonna load that pack on, right?
I'll pass the door right there.
Those guys in the back.
We're on left.
Armor, don't get out until these guys right, so okay.
Try to touch down right there. That's good.
All right, clear to dismount. Up on the ramp.
Dismount, right, sir.
Thanks.
Dismount.
All right, just gather.
God,
that was fast.
Hey guys, this means you all get the purple heart.
Oh.
Well, I think you should get the purple heart because you somehow still have your leg.
I mean, I think all three of us got wrecked, so...
Yeah, we all stepped on.
We got
all
right,
guys. We'll tell stories after. Let's get the... Let's get
you
the official
away?
Stuff out of the way. All right, user so... Your channel, time down. Objective tonight was to... assist the Marines that were ambushed from the convoy coming in, and then rescue the POWs that they were responsible for picking up in the first place. The objective was complete. Marines were reinforced. We got how many POWs did we get out of the? How many POWs did we find? And how many did we get out?
Ben, is your hot mic?
Four POWs and three that came back.
So they were running on intel that they were looking for six POWs. If we only found four, that means there's two still out there somewhere. Okay.
Unfortunately, one of our own shot one of the POWs.
Oh, good job.
Oh my god.
Anyway.
I will
so,
be right back, sir.
Mission was complete. No casualties as far as our guys go, right? Everybody was good. We didn't have anybody die.
Whoa.
We had guys come out, but...
I lost my entire team, so...
Yeah.
And we just got the casualties of disconnection.
Yeah, okay.
And us running over a mine.
I don't want to talk about that.
We're still on a landmine, but we survived.
Okay, cool. So only DC, so... It's really good on that part, guys. As far as what I was seeing on the platoon level, the communication was good. I was able to keep track of what Viper was doing physically with them. And Jordan, you guys were just plowing through stuff and took good initiative to go ahead and cross the river since they found those POWs. Kind of lifted the weight for...
Minus, you're hot micing still.
Yeah, you're hot micing really bad, dude.
Really?
Yeah. Anyway, so it took the weight off of two so they could focus on getting the POWs and getting them out of there. Let's see, what would I improve from this?
Communication, because I almost shot you when I was shooting that guy that was laying down.
Yeah, we were, well, we weren't on the same freak, man, and that was, we weren't in the same group.
You'd improve your PID in that case.
Yeah. What would I improve from this? I don't know, I thought the tactics were pretty solid. The communication on the squads was really good. I knew what was going on, and I of course knew what was going on with Jordan because I was sitting right next to him for the majority of the time. But communication with Air was right on